Hey guys, are you ready to watch movies on your iPhone with subtitles? Well, watch this video till the end and you'll know how. Super easy, super quick way of transferring any movie format into your iPhone with subtitles. Let's go. Hello YouTube, my name is Josh and I'm one of the guys behind Softorino. It's a software company that creates very simple, easy apps for Mac and Windows, but they're very complex under the hood. And in this video, I'm gonna show you one of our solutions that allows you to transfer any type of video, any format, like MKVs, AVIs, MP4s, M4V, into your iPhone and iPad with subtitles. So the first thing we're gonna need to do is download WALTR 2. And to do that, you're gonna need to go to softorino.com/WALTR. I'm gonna leave the link in the description or somewhere on the screen right here, okay? Now I'm gonna show you how the website looks. So you're gonna go on softorino.com and on WALTR's landing page, you're gonna be able to learn about the app itself, okay? You're gonna see that it's a magic drop area for your Apple device and you're gonna see the free download button. Click on that. It's actually a free trial for an entire day. You have no restrictions, so you can transfer all the movies that you want into your iPhone or iPad with subtitles and you don't have to worry about paying for it. But if you do like it, if you do want to show your appreciation for the software and you feel like you're going to use it sometime in the future again, you can buy a lifetime license and use it forever. And you're going to support us, indie developers who created this solution, okay? So next step, install it and open WALTR 2. Once you open it, it's going to ask you to connect your iPhone and iPad or iPod. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to transfer the movies with subtitles onto your iPhone and we're gonna need to connect it. Here it is, I connected it, and on our screen, the device is gonna show up after WALTR detects it. Now, this is the magic part. We're gonna take our video, our movie with subtitles, whether it's a movie that has subtitles inside the video, like I do right here, it's an MP4 with subtitles embedded inside, or if you have a separate MKV, AVI, MP4 file with .srt files separately, that's fine, just take both of those files and do the same thing I do. Drag and drop, okay? So here it is, I'm gonna take the video with subtitles and drag it into WALTR. Bam, it's transferring. The movie with subtitles is transferring into my iPhone right now with just one simple drag and drop motion, okay? It was that easy. That's it, successfully transferred. Now, after the video has been transferred, you have to go on your iPhone and find the video, right? So you can actually play it. All videos and music, whatever you transfer with WALTR 2 goes into the stock default pre-installed apps on your iOS device. So all the apps that are used to play the content which WALTR transferred is actually optimized by Apple themselves for battery efficiency. We did that on purpose because we want you to get the most out of your device. We want you to, you know, to make sure that your battery is used efficiently. All right, on your iPhone, open up the TV app. Then go into downloaded and then open up this. Make sure that English subtitles are actually enabled. There we go. Okay, YouTube, that's it. It was that easy. It was that easy to transfer videos with subtitles into your iPhone. I hope you liked it as well. I hope you liked the solution. I hope you agree that this is probably the easiest and the fastest way to transfer movies with subtitles into your iPhone. Give me some feedback in comments. Let me know if you liked it. Let me know if it worked. You don't have to buy the app right away. Try it out. It's free to try. No restrictions for an entire day. Transfer as much as you want. Give me a thumbs up or a thumbs down if you didn't like it. But I do appreciate any feedback that you have. Maybe you don't like the format of the video or you do like the format of the video. Just let me know some feedback. I'm trying out different things. Once again, hope you like WALTR 2. I'm gonna see you guys soon. Please subscribe just so you will see more videos, new hacks, new tips for iPhones. I'll see you guys in the next video. My name was Josh from Softorino, and I hope you have a great day. Bye-bye.